Hello everyone, this is my first English build guide. Today I try to explain my Mjolnir build. This is a little different from others Mjolnir builds. I try to be more tanky. I used Aegis Aurora and Brass Dome. As you know, 30 reduce chance block attack and spells with Brass Dome, but I use in talent Reckless Defense, Cobalt Javel. I use them 7. I got 38 block for attacks and 53 blocks for spells. Very tanky, as you know. Vost Devotion and Romira's Banquet for Mjolnir build main items. I use Vertex because of one more level for socket gems. I use 4 level Enlightened, Discipline, Proto of Lightning and Proto of Fire. Also I used Warlord Mark with Blasphemous support gem and Enlightening support gem with 4 level again. Belt of Deceiver, Death Door. Here I got one more maximum endurance chance and here one more maximum endurance chance too. I have totally 10 endurance shards and 5 power shards. And I got enough energy shields, 1800. I got 7 reckless defense, so I have additional about 60 or 70 bonus critical received from monsters, but I don't extra damage from critical strength because of this chest, and also from class I have double armor, my physical damage reduction about 60. 8, but in fight with 10 endurance shards I have 90 physical damage reduction. It's very tanky. As you see, my resistance are high. I use Wise Oak Flask for damage penetration ability. I need maximum I need maximum fire resist. I use this Jewel to maximize this resistance. I have lots of stats problem. Brute force solution Jewel gives about 70 or 80 intelligence here. It's very important. I got totally 11 with this point, totally 20 Jewel socket at this talent. With Grand Sacrum Jewel I have I could have very high DPS, but Durant DPS is enough for me. I want more tanky build. I use block Jewels. You can use Elemental Spectrum, Grand Spectrum Jewel with elemental damage. You have very DPS, very damage build. you can make very high damage build. That is all I can explain for my build. I hope you like this. I share a video below, but it's Turkish to explain. It's Turkish guide, but you can see the fight at video. Thank you to listening me, and I am sorry my low weak English. Thank you again. See you later.